where I'm joined with a man where between us, we have been in three of the major leagues. Major League Baseball, NFL, and NBA.
All right.
It was a neighborhood basketball association.
Neighborhood basketball.
Small okay. land.
All right.
Brian Jordan, formerly the Cardinals, also played in the NFL. Man, thanks for joining us this morning.
My pleasure. Glad to be here.
You've got a children's book out now. Tell me about it.
You know what? I got two children's books. My first one was called I Told You I Could Play, which is about dreaming big as a kid and setting your goals at a young age and going out and achieve them. And my second book, which will be out in June, Overcoming the Fear of the Baseball. It's about a childhood experience where I got hit in the face with a ball. And I was totally scared to get back in there, but my dad made me try again and
get out there and do
15 years later in Major League Baseball. Hey, I'm glad he made me try.
He told you he could play. I've been telling them for years here. They still don't believe it.
Well,
I'm going to have to put my skills to the test. So you were a two-sport athlete. What was that like playing in two different leagues? That had to be more than a dream come true.
It was a dream come true, and it was a blessing, you know, because not a lot of kids get that opportunity anymore. For me, myself, Deion Sanders, Bo
sure.
Jackson, we got that opportunity. We took advantage of it.
That is so cool. Well, we're going to go to back to your roots. In your book, you talk about playing stickball.
That's right.
We're doing that with you this morning. Here's the deal.
Uh-oh.
We have a stick. It's actually a very large drumstick, but it'll qualify as our stickball. And I've got some wiffle balls. I'll pitch to you. You've played the Pirates before.
Oh, yes.
So this is familiar territory.
I love playing against the Pirates.
Okay,
yeah.
And I'm a lefty, and you said your average against lefties is?
Probably about 350 to 400, yeah.
Okay, I'm in trouble here. All right, so I'm going to pitch to you. You go up right up there about, I guess, about the time when two carpets meet there. And I'm going to do a little pitching here to you. You ready?
I'm ready.
If you want to hit Gov, he's game. All right, here we go. I have no depth perception, by the way. Nice!
And I just split the ball.
You split the ball! Look at that! He knocked the cover off the thing. It's like the natural right here. Look at
that's
that.
That's right.
I've got one good eye and I can see that. Look at that. Right there. Okay, let's go again. Here we go. Shake off the signal. Okay, here we go.
Oh,
I got one
good
back.
Pitch.
That was my changeup. Actually, it was my fastball. It just looked like a changeup. All right, here we go. Yes, he broke it again.
Wow.
Look at this. You were just tearing it up.
That's right, the power.
One more. You ready? Oh, okay. Hold on. Here we go. Bam. Oh, my goodness. He's just exploding the balls here. Brian Jordan, you've got an autograph session at Busch Stadium tonight. That's going to be from 5:30 to 6:30.
Yes.
And then you're going to be the new Aussies in Washington. Signing there as well.
That's right. Signing my book tomorrow morning. Well, yeah, 9 a.m. to 12 noon. So
cool.
Come on out and have fun.
Check him out, man. He can do it all. NFL, baseball, and now he's a writer, too. Makes me sick. I'm telling you. Coming up, though, we're going to two-sport you again. We're going to put your other skills to the test. You ready for that?
I'm ready.
All right. Brian Jordan, we'll have more with him coming up right here at Fox News at 9 a.m. Arrgh!